All right, this is something a lot of guys have a really hard time with for some reason, and it's bracing your core to prepare for either squat, bench, deadlift, whatever it is, your core is involved, right? The way I describe it to people that I train is you want to contract your abs or your stomach like you're about to get punched in the stomach and breathe into that, all right? That will help you perform the movement more efficiently and reduce the risk of things like a hernia or a herniated disc.